the air out. Qualifying was very slippy, carnage, cars off everywhere, smashed up, and we were just tiptoeing round, but it was ace. We had a good time. And we made it back in one piece. Vive la France!